green spot in our school compound. It is a Go Green project carried out by our school.
This project is a brilliant idea of our headmaster. He starts the project in last year.
There are coconut trees, jackfruit trees and mango trees. The water lilies is very beautiful.
This project is a good way to show to the young children how to manage green environment in a friendly and beneficial ways. Farming or agriculture is important to supply food and other needs to the people. But let's do it in a right way to ensure that our world be a better place forever.
So remember, safe farming, green environment, make our world